So what kind of error for number one?
Leaves.
So what's wrong with this?
The error is leaves, the verb leaves. But he also leaves. It should be past tense.
Past tense. Why?
Because the first sentence, that's past tense.
Very good.
So it should be the same.
Yeah, very good. So the correct answer should be not only did he forgot to lock the door, but he also left his phone. Very good. Number two.
So both rugby and football is popular in France, so the error is and the correction is are.
So it should be are here, right? Very good. Number three.
The error is are. The correction should be is. So neither Norway nor Switzerland is in the European Union.
Very good. Number four.
Okay, either my teacher or my friends come to the conference today. The error is. Can you change the meaning of the sentence or just fix it?
Yeah. What's wrong with this sentence? What's the error?
Without changing the meaning. Okay. The error is the error is comes.
Comes. So the error
change
is comes.
To come.
Why can you spell?
Because my friends are plural.
Yeah, perfect. So either my teacher or my friends come to the conference room. Okay, good job, you guys. So right now, I would like you to do a discussion activity. So right now, I would like you to work in pair and then take turn to interview each other and note down the peer's answer. Wait, hold on. I think I make a mistake here. This one is for later. Okay, right now I would like you to open the book page 55. Okay, activity A on the notepadding part. You guys all see that?
Yes.
Okay, so now I would like you to work in pair. Then make the list of some of your pet peeves in these public places. So we have in restaurant, in stores, on buses and trains, on the street, in offices, in movie theaters, and I would like you to think of another public place that you can think about. So then you have to make a list of some of your pet peeves in these public places. Okay, and then write sentences with pair conjunctions to spread your opinion. Okay, you can use some of the activities with negative prefixes given in the textbook for you guys. So you can see it on the right side of your paper. All right. So here we have adjectives here. Anyone, can you please repeat after me? Disrespectful.
Disrespectful.
Immature.
Immature.
Impolite.
Impolite.
Inconsiderate.
Inconsiderate.
Inexcusable.
Inexcusable.
Irresponsible.
Irresponsible.
Unacceptable.
Unacceptable.
Unpleasant.
Unpleasant.
Okay, so make sure that you guys use the adjectives in the box, and then you can refer to some of ideas in the ID box for you guys. Okay, any question about this activity?
No, me too.
Okay, let's start. What do you guys have for Amy's restaurant?
It's okay now.
You guys should talk to each other to share your ideas.
Or on the phone? Something on the phone too loud?
Did you share?
I did.
Oh wow. Okay.
Coincident.
Can we use different kind of audio?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. This
is okay.
Inconsiderate.
That means you are not do not care about other people.
Inconsiderate.